All right, hey everyone. Today we're gonna do a chest opening and also gonna do kind of a crown duel challenge plane view. Excuse me. So I'm just started doing this and I've been doing all right. I've already got 9 wins. Excuse me. We'll see how much further I can get as soon as I'm done with this. We'll go with the chest opening. We got quite a few chests here to that I've been saving up that I wanted to open anyway, so we'll see how far I can make it. Hopefully I can make it to number 12, but now that I'm actually recording, I probably won't make it very far, so. Kind of like this crown duel challenge. It's kind of fun. Not doing so hot here. Not good. Ah, miss. Trying to strike him over here. Getting another turn. Of course, there's my first loss. Either of those cards. Thank you.
Great.
Finish him off.
I'm trying to make it on. Oh crap, he gave me the mirror. No, why did I do that? Of course. Ugh, man. Wow.
that. Yeah. Oh, that's not good. I should have just not recorded myself. Maybe I would have gotten the 12. Well, there's a lost 2. And now I'm out. Well, that feels pretty far. I haven't gotten 10 wins in a challenge before. I only picked Sparky because I don't really know how to defend it, so... There's nothing I can do. Ugh, dang it. Can't do anything. I'm just not playing this one. Gosh. Alright, oh well. Let's open up this chest. So, we'll start.
Yeah.
Still haven't spent any money on the game yet, and I still refuse to. Let's see how far I can get without spending any money on it. You should be able to tell I don't level up my cards very much. I'm trying to save up to level up my knight to level 13. I'm trying to save my money. 100,000 gold, still quite a bit off. Let's see if we get any legendary. First time getting the clone card. Alright, so that does it. Lock that. So the legendary cards that I have gotten are the Log, Ice Wizard, and I got Sparky in a crown chest about a week or two ago. A while before I get another one up. I try and do like one a month. That's about how long it takes me to save up the chests. So, hope you enjoyed.